Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why. Flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time. For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed.
seems to be the ruckus.
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse. It's an undead. An undead has come to play. They all end up here. All the ones like you. You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you? You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you will become one of them. Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed. What is your name? At least you know your own name. Here's your reward for sharing. It's a human effigy. Take a closer look. Who do you think it's supposed to be? Think back, deep into your past. Yes, it's an effigy of you. People come here for the same reason. To break the curse. You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance.
Well, you never know.
Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
This is a limbo. Fair traveler. And why else would he visit this lost? Thank you.
You must go? Well, but if you, to start.
The old
business with me? Heavens above. Who thought it a good idea to pit it there? Oof, I'm in quite the pickle now. See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right, eh? Who are you? I packed my tools in here, seeing it was vacant. And now somebody's gone and locked the door. I'm a black... Bring me that.
Hello there. Welcome to my shop. I'm Morlin, and I sell armor. Oh, sorry, Please do have a look at my wear. I could really... I came from the West. Have you been there? Very competitive, of course. But I didn't have the funding for that. It's been years. I don't even know why I'm... Everything's all run down. Well, I do hope I see you again.
that statue. Hey.
Undead, aren't you? You have that distinct scent, the smell of irreversible fate. This is Majula. It is a kind of settlement, a place where life is almost normal. And in Dran Lake these days, there are very few places like that. I am Solden. And like you, I lost everything. And now I'm here. You probably heard that it was possible to break the curse here. Well, that's not true at all. There's nothing here for you, me, or anybody. Do you seem to be me? And that's... There are four, and wherever you go, each has a powerful soul. If that friend... Do you ever... The journey you're facing, if you... When you've protection... That is a wise decision. People are weak. But the blue sentinels let the... Do you... It's a... Do you see the wood? There was once a great fort. But little of it remains. You may just find something there that will be of use on your journey. But don't venture too far inside, or you might not come back. May you find peace on your journey.
What are you doing? I've no choice now.
Thank you.